No quill balls in this game either. I think we'll take the Vol'Jin. Let's do it.
Spirits bewitch ya.
What's your strategy this time, partner? Great start.
Have a good battle, friend. I've got some fresh recruits for you.
I've been given you and Scaldry a follow each. Before I forgot.
The battle is really raging out there. Keep up the momentum, friend.
Right, stop with that. You don't have to sit and watch me eat my face, stuff my face anymore. I'm done eating. Oh wow, that's pretty great.
It's good to get some minions in play. Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Things are going fairly well so far. Just gonna stack up this Wrath Weaver. I think we go to two, I'm not sure about three though. Why did my stream dashboard crash?
Avenge me.
This demon seems to see way too much play these days.
You're good at this.
Perfect. What we were hoping for. Right, now things start to get interesting.
You're doing great out there. Destroy you makes you stronger.
Pretty perfect.
Another satisfied customer.
I would have picked. You're doing great out there.
Sorry man, I don't know what that says. The message got blocked. Fortunately, your message got censored, so I'm not sure what he's put there. Triple 221.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Another satisfied customer.
Thank you. one of these recruits. I think you can win this thing.
We just need to find some other minions to keep starting this guy up. Ideally we can hit a triple on the demon. That's what I'm really need.
You're good at this.
We just here then.
That's what I would have picked.
Actually, I think I do it that way. And I move the health onto that guy.
You got this! You're way ahead!
Damn, he got really good trade there. Awesome.
You're good at this.
And the macaw is fantastic here. So is the shield. I buy the shield just to hold it here.
I like where you're going with this.
In the triple would be really nice. Kinda somewhat necessary. Actually, I think that's what I'll do this turn. I'll buff that up.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
That way if I hit the triple it's more stats.
Out there. Keep up the pressure.
Rego and I just have to play him here and see what I get first. Yeah, Cephin and a Mackerel. That's really good. And we gotta take the macro here. We could probably stop scaling with the Wrath Weaver now. Although I am finding more. Never do Iron Shields either. I think we need to go with this.
That's what I would have picked.
I'm sure about the positioning, I kind of panicked somewhat towards the end there. I just wanted to get the damage on this demon. Swipe could hit really well. Oh no, I didn't realize he had the other taunt there. My bad. These trades have been terrible. At least the swipe's gonna attack again. I was hoping it took his shield. They're fine at least. So there's the triple selfless. We take that. We health from the demon. That we can tear. Except mine. We're doing that way still. The 50 attack's very important here.
You got this! You're way ahead!
Awesome. We got the best off the trade there. And the health went on the other demon, that's perfect. Sweet.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Crippling this demon would be massive. It's the only thing that I can do right now. I try to. Wow, we actually hit it. That's crazy.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
Now that trade is insanely good for us. Removes so much of his board. Hit the Kangos or the Baron here. I think we're fine. Awesome. That's another game for YouTube there. There we go. That's what I like to see.